Rainforest Action Network, and we're here to protest this power plant. In fact, we're here in our survival halls, and we're saying we're not leaving until they stop burning coal here.
It's about a 50-year-old plant. It's operating as a grandfathered plant, which means it's about 10 times dirtier than even a new coal plant.
This is a place that's not only affecting the health of people in Chicago, but it's also decreasing our chances of survival on the entire planet. Where do we get the energy if we shut this plant down?
Between efficiency and wind energy and solar energy and a whole series of similar technologies that we can adopt if we had a commitment to it, we can easily get all of our energy needs, not from dirty coal, but from new energy sources.
Today is the National Day of Action on Mountaintop Removal. We are trying to stop them from ruining more mountains in West Virginia. We got a little problem with security here. Now, we don't want to hurt them because there's a lot of weapon systems on the survival balls. There's a line here, right? No, we can't move because until you stop using coal in this power plant. I'm sorry. That's the way it works around here.